Everybody, hey, my family Yad is going to tell you the weather forecast.
Good afternoon. Let's have a look at the weather in Africa.
In Morocco, it's very cold, and it is advisable that you put the scarf and the cap and the hat.
In South Africa, it's very foggy, and one does not see autumn.
In Nigeria, it's stormy, and please put the umbrella.
In Niger, it's very hot, and it's recommended,
please
put your sunglasses.
In Tunisia, it's very cold, and it's a good opportunity to go skiing.